South Park, the fractured but homed.
I told you you shouldn't have gone down that road. What are you doing now? Looking for loot?
Really nice backpack we got here.
These counselors have some good shit. I bet there's trail mix in there. I'm gonna scare you dead. My super fast monster healing's gonna kick in any minute now.
Hey, I didn't sign up to get covered in disgusting fairy.
This.
Wow. Should I run to the store and get some band-aids? Time to break a leg. Yo, now you see me? Can't kill what you can't see.
Bad news, Village. I'm a good guy now. That's my butthole. Our butthole, I mean.
I'm gonna fry your liver up with a shallot. I'm all sticky. I got it.
Congrats, super friends.
Prepare to suffer, fools.
Where'd you learn to do that?
From no one. Chaos is my master.
Ah, from the learning annex in. I got it. The odds are...
Hey, fellas, that was super neat.
Oh, look who it is. It's that kid who likes going down roads. You might think I'm crying wolf here, but, definitely don't want to go down this road. They say it leads to an Indian burial ground, and not the kind that's meant for dropping off flowers, no sir. The kind of Indian burial ground that's haunted by the spirits of dead Native Americans who hate being called Indians. Some say they hate it so much that they kill anybody whose ancestors wasn't originally born here. That's not it, though. When you die, they resurrect you so they can kill you again just for fun. Pretty sick, right? How's that road looking to you now? Yeah, like I was saying, sometimes it ain't just you going down the road, it's the road going down you. All right, man. You city folks sure have some funny ways.
We should probably smoke some more crack.
Some people say I'm addicted to crack, but I say crack is addicted to me.
No, we should probably smoke some more crack.
Some people say I'm addicted to
crack. I feel a lot of chaos coming out.
I'm gonna put you six deep in this sacred ground.
Crack really helped me appreciate, you know, nature and shit.
See a lot of stars out here. I'm gonna stab you like 50 times for that.
Camp, know what I like about this job? Every day is different.
Camp,
the boat has fallen.
Your fear makes me stronger.
Wow, Campazoos! And now, to freshen things up with the intense flavor of mint.
I've had a lot of weird jobs, but I've smoked crack in all of them. God, covered in fruit flavor. This is our camp now, damn it. Monster camp!
Ow! On my home planet, you'll get 10 years in the berry mines for that.
Eat shit!
Them Indians don't appreciate folks dying on their sacred ground. It's real disrespectful.
What does that mean?
To be real specific, they'll be confused and have lifesteal and attack up for 3 turns. Unless you cleanse them, of course.
Oh, okay.
We should probably smoke some more crack.
Yeah, we should.
Wow! Jeez, you guys see that? Real nice one, new kid.
They just keep coming back.
Lots of monsters down this road tonight, more than usual.
How's that for night terrors?
I'm gonna kill you for no real reason.
My top speed hit rock bottom.
I just have to beat up 2 more kids to get my kid beating patch. That's a move from Friday the 13th, part 7.
Prepare for maximum chaos.
Victorious.
After this, I'm gonna crawl under your bed!
Ha! Professor Chaos will avenge you!
Yeah, that's what happens when you let a monster loose on children.
This better clear up soon.
Show those bad guys you mean business?
Gobble-a-goo!
Mint and berry for the little hero in you.
Should kill Mitch, damn it! No fair! Yeah.
Oh! Uh-oh, you shouldn't make Fast Pass angry! Prepare for your doom!
I'm having monster issues.
Let's mess with some physics.
Just 'Cause I'm a monster doesn't mean you gotta treat me like one.
I'm going to bury you, villains! What doesn't kill you makes you faster.
Making the world safe for monsters, one kid at a time.
Nice move! I watched the whole thing unfold like a multi-night TV miniseries event, because that's how fast I am. But Lord Droppy Doo. Righteous!
Oh, I'm definitely hiding under your bed tonight now.
Fast Pass is on the starting block.
Here comes a crunch that really satisfies.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Cowabunga!
Mint Cadbury for the little hero in you.
It'll take more than a few vengeful spirits to shut down this camp. Son of a bitch! Another dead counselor! Well, come on, let's go!
Wait! I'm not dead yet! Please! I saw you over there fighting. Maybe... maybe some of that magic Indian burial ground dirt can resurrect me, too! Maybe if you sprinkle it over my body... it'll save me!
Oh my god! Get some of that dirt, butthole! We still have time to save camp!
Oh geez, this doesn't look good! If I sprinkled dirt on myself, I would get grounded.
I think it's working. I think.
Ah, he died. I really thought that was gonna work.
Nope. That resurrection dirt's only a combat mechanic. Nice try, though.
Fear not. We lost the battle, but the war is not over.
He's right. There's still time. Come on.
Seems like everywhere you go, folks keep on dying. Little fishy if you ask me.
Butthole, this one's locked. Maybe there's a clue to who's behind all this. Climb on those logs and see.
Hey man, you hired us to dress up like monsters and scare a bunch of kids. You didn't think nothing about no dead counselor. I can't go back to jail, man.
You know what? You're crazy. I didn't know we were going to work for somebody so twisted and evil.
You can't leave now. My plan is almost complete. Go back out there and do what I fucking paid you to do. I'll call your parole officer and tell him you made me get naked and watch Kevin Spacey movies.
You fucking sicko.
Mimsy!
Yeah, boss?
Mimsy, I thought I told you to just tie up the camp counselors.
I did, boss, just like you said. I tied them up real good so they couldn't escape, just like in that movie Saw.
Saw? You fucking asshole. I didn't want you to kill them.
Gee, you didn't. Sorry, boss.
It doesn't matter. As long as we get Lake Titicaca shut down so I never have to come to camp again. No more mistakes. And make sure that asshole Jimmy doesn't screw things up.
Okay, boss. I hid the boathouse key right here in the cabin. No one's ever gonna find that last counselor.
They better not, Mindy. Meet me at the docks by the canoes later. We have one more loose end to tie up, then camp will be over.
Thank you. Jimmy, clothes, drugs.
There, there, man.